The good part about it is that we all went in today thinking we could win. We thought the 15th place team could beat the second team. And all year, I reckon, we've thought that we can beat these teams that are above us. And sometimes we have. And sometimes I've given them a hell of a good run for their money. We fought it out against a team that could go deep into finals. And the thing is, we can't just rest on our laurels. We've got to come back after our break in good shape, so that we can get to work again. Improvement doesn't happen by accident. It happens through hard work and dedication and keeping your nose to the grindstone. And that's what we expect of you, you know, to have a good break, but to look after yourselves, come back in good shape so we can get to work. And we're not getting you fit. You're already fit and we can get to work on the things that we need to get better at as a team. You've never given up. You've never given up. You've kept fighting. That's a good sign.
Welcome back to our Vlog Lions fans. There's only 5 days until round one, so we're really excited and can't wait.
Let's go.
Good, hold there. Help Matthew.
Hey Lion fans, how are you? Fresh out of our leadership meeting, round one coming up this weekend against West Coast Eagles. We're very excited. We've got Connor McFadden here.
Get over. Stitcher.
This year from a leadership group's perspective, look, we're really interested in finding out about what our young players can do on the field, and we're going to be helping as much as possible. Hey boys, how are you? With runners not being able to come out on the field, it's really important that we fast track our young leaders and being able to make decisions on the field. So that's something that we speak about in leadership group constantly, is how we can improve our young leaders.
We've got a few of the boys here, quite interested. Alex Witherden loves a camera. We've had a solid pre-season so far. The boys have been doing very well. We've got a new recruit come in. We normally get young ones. This is a pretty old one. Lop, what have you thought so far since you've been at the Lions?
Yeah, it's been fantastic. First couple of games in the colours, in the JLT, was really strong. A lot of young boys showed a lot of promise, so can't wait to get out on the Gabba in front of all the Brisbane Lions fans for the first time. Hopefully we can knock off the reigning premiers.
Big Harris, while we come, Harris, come back here. We just got Lockie. Thanks for that, Lock.
No worries, man.
You're vice captain. I'm not sure how you got voted vice captain, but what's your first thoughts of this Saturday against West Coast?
Oh, it's obviously exciting. I've put in a fair bit of work over the summer, Luke, as you know, and be good to get out and play some real opposition this week. So.
Your haircut? What's going on?
Undecided at this point. Could come out with a one all over. Could leave it the way it is. Yeah, we'll find out on Saturday night, I guess.
Don't leave it the way it is. It's terrible. Anyway, Lions fans, as I said, the boys are excited. It's a big test for us. We've got a very good emerging group. We've proved it so far this pre-season. So let's see what we can do this Saturday against West Coast. See you out there.
Great after all these months that we're finally back training at the Gabba tonight. It's a little bit earlier than it has been in the past, I think. Might not have gone there till about round three last year. So, you know, over the pre-season, we've trained at four or five different venues. It'll stand us in good stead because we're used to training and playing at different venues. We did that all pre-season, so it prepares us for the season. It does have its advantages. Tonight's very much about re-familiarising ourselves with the ground, the shape, the surface. We want to obviously train with good quality and good intensity, but it's not long and it's not hard. 3v3v3 kicking. The key thing with that tonight is we want you to be good tempo. Good tempo, not slow. Keep the ball moving, keep the ball in motion. About 40 odd minutes. Make sure we do what we always do and train well. All right? Thanks, boys.
First training out on the Gabba today. We're really stoked to be out there. We haven't been out there so far this year, so we're really keen to get out there and run around. Should be good.
Smell that.
Oh.
Woo!
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. So if you haven't got your tickets for round one this week versus the Eagles on Saturday night, I suggest you go to this link, swipe up, and you can get your tickets for Saturday. Let's go, boys and girls. Can you hear them go off? You can add the music in.
Dad?
Oh, how good is this?
Oh, look at it.
Oh, carpet. It's green carpet.
That's the softest ever, mate. That's beautiful.
Righto, boys. First time out on the Gabba for a lot of you guys, so absorb it, soak it in. Saturday night's going to be a pretty exciting night for the club. But it's really important that we get through training first, make sure we look after each other out here tonight. But we want to do training with a really good intensity, all right? It's really important that we get off to a bit of a flyer on Saturday night, and it all starts here. So when we come back out, we're ready to go, all right? Let's do it.
Yeah! 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 Yeah.
Topic